the generation of computations of all elements out of that.
Talk about different machine learning algorithms, we can refer to this discussion.
So today we'll discuss one of the another aspect.
And in this lecture, we will see the particular resource, WordNet, and
network analysis. So we will continue with some of the ideas that we have.
Third one, I have explained, if there is a binary variable, how to find out